You're doing a little bit of drinking! Yeah! Alright, you guys. We just hit you with a little bit of shit. About four songs worth of rocking. We're gonna slow it down just a little bit, which, you know, I wanna argue with. I love Home Sweet Home, right? Alright, then what the fuck? Let's do it. Need a little bit of help from you guys, though. Hello? You think that might be a possibility? Hey, motherfucker. Here we go.
You see the lighters in the air.
You know I'm a dreamer.
Thank you.
You guys fucking rule! Listen. Is there anything anybody wants to hear? Name something. Say it again. Say it again. There it is, folks.
Yeah. say, if we come here again, the crew, you're gonna come see us here at the Whiskey? Let the Whiskey know that! Let me hear ya!
I'm gonna ask these guys now what they wanna do next. What's up? What do you wanna do? What? There's a certain somebody in the house tonight, and if he'd like to come down here and sing about most of this goddamn song, because I could really use the rest.
You know what, bro? He's sick, so we're gonna do it in his memory.
This song, really. I did not even know about this song until I heard another band do it. And this guy, I ain't gonna mention his name because I wanna fucking let him have what he, you know.
He's here tonight.
He's here tonight. This fucking song rules, and I'm gonna do it to the closest possible way, the way he does it. And here we go. This song is called The Toast in the Town!
Thank you.
fuck can I say on a Sunday night, man? This is the shit. Straight the fuck out. Look at this guy. He's gonna be here till tomorrow night, man. We love you guys. We fucking love you.
Stevie Rochelle, if you're out there, we love you, baby.
You guys ready to take a walk on the wild side tonight? I think you guys are probably Station, I can do this song with us. Get up here right now. Thank you.
Okay, some other bands you need to check out here in Hollywood. Plastic, with Tracy Michaels and Billy Fox up here. And also, me and Tracy and Mike got another original band coming out called Punk Candy. Punk Candy, so check it out. It's Japanese animatronic glam rock.
Get on it, girl. What are you doing up here?
Sean. Sean.
Hey, Sean, come here. This is Sean motherfucking... What's your last name again? That's right. I've known this guy all my life, I swear to God. I can't remember his name because I've done too much drinking with this son of a bitch. This is Sean Smash from a song fucking band called Total Chaos. Have you guys heard of those guys? This is one of my best friends in the whole fucking world, and I hate him, so...
Sean. You know what? Can't stand your ass either.
That's good. Let's get together and do a bunch of cocaine later. I'll tell you how sorry I am. Dude, it's good to see you, man. I didn't know you were on tour yet. Let's get together and get shitty later, dude. It's good to see you. I love you, man.
Where do you get that stuff?
Speaking of drugs, we're going to do a little song about the doctor now. You guys are all welcome to join in because I'm fucking losing it.
Hey, man, thank you for coming out on a Sunday night.
Yeah, and I'd like to thank... I'd like to thank the sound man Jay for giving us a fucking unbelievable sound. What do you guys think, man? Let's hear it for Jay. Fucking Jay, man, you rule, dude! Let's do it with the doctor. The doctor is real in. Thank you. Margie from Red on Red in the house, man. Whoa. Margie.
We are your teen idols.
God damn it. Listen, you guys. What the fuck song can we do to have these guys up here right now? We're gonna do Spoken right now, and we want you guys to come up for the encore afterwards, okay? Which we know we're gonna do. I mean, what the hell, you guys? You can go or you can stay. We're gonna party anyway.
Thank you.
kickstart my heart? Kickstart my heart! Hey, crew! Kickstart my heart! You got it.
Now, so